بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear viewers, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I would like to welcome you in this episode, which inshallah today we're going to try to demonstrate ablution, wudu, in preparation for our salah, our prayer. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had commanded us to wash before the prayer. This washing with water, this is what we call it wudu. It is obligatory for every Muslim before he pray or perform his prayer to wash a certain limbs of his body. And what I'm going to demonstrate now, how to wash and to prepare for the salah. We're using water, and we're going to start to wash, saying Bismillah. Before you make your wudu, it is very necessary that you have the intention. Intention is a form of ibadah, which is done by the heart, has nothing to do with the tongue. You don't say anything out loud, it's something in the heart that you intend to perform such action, which is the washing for the prayer. You say Bismillah, take water, washing your two hands by washing the right hand first and the left hand to the wrist. Again, take water. In your left hand, you wash your right hand, your left hand, in and out to the wrist. Now taking wudu for washing the mouth and the nose. You sniff the water. You take the water with your right hand into your mouth and the rest of it into your nose. You sniffing it in. And after this, you rinse your mouth, right and left in your mouth. And after this, you spit it out and you blow your nose with the left hand. 1, 2, up to 3 times. Again, water in your right hand. Take it to your mouth. Again. Into your mouth. Now you wash your face. Washing the face is going to be from here to the end of your chin, from the right to the left of both sides of your face. Again. You notice that I try to cover every part of my face, rubbing the face, making sure that the water goes through your beard and go every part in your face. As I said, 1 and 2 is enough, sufficient. You can do it up to 3 times. It is the sunnah to take some water and do it under your beard. Now it comes washing the right hand. We're going to wash the right hand all the way, and the right arm all the way to the elbow, include the elbow. Watch now, if I take the water like this, some spots will be dry here. So it is very important that you use the left hand to cover every part, make sure nothing dry. Again, the second time, taking the water all the way
noun, an ab.
The third time. After you cover the right arm with water, now you go to the left arm and do the same thing. It is very important using the right hand over the right arm, watching the end here, not to leave any spot dry. Again, after washing both arms, I'm going to wipe over my head with a little bit of water. And when you wipe the head, you start from the beginning, going all the way to the end. When you reach the end of your head, you come back again to the front. With the same water, you stick your tip fingers inside your ear. And you go around your thumb, will wash from outside. After washing the head, wiping the head and wiping the ear, you wash your right foot. It is very important to make sure that every part of your foot been washed thoroughly with the water, cleaning between your toes. Again, after the right foot will be the left foot. Again, cleaning between the toes. By this, we have made, this is the completion of the wudu. Started with washing the hands, rinsing the mouth, nose, face, right arm, include the elbow, left one, all the way covering, wiping over the head, back and forth, the ears, washing the right foot, and after this, the left foot. This is the completion of the wudu, which is preparation for the prayer. It is recommended for the Muslim, after he washes, he will say the dua, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. He may add, اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين. By forming the ablution, now you are ready for your prayer.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله